Quite often hear customers say that they're trying to use bleach to get rid of a drain blockage or to clean their drain pipes out so they don't smell as much. It doesn't really work that great because it usually just ends up washing down the drain and past any of the issues. And it's also quite often bad for the environment. If you're going to use bleach in your drain, maybe think twice, maybe try a plunger, or feel free to give us a call if you are having some troubles with it.